software for system. Application software consists of program designed to make user more productive and or assistant with personal tasks. System software serves as the interface between the user, the application software, and the computer hardware. Business software is application software that assists people while perform business activity. Word process software allow user to create and manipulate document. Flip art is a collection of electronic draw, photo, and other image. Spreadsheet software allow user to organize data in row and column, perform calculation. A database is a collection for data organized in a manner that allow access, retrieval, and use the data. Presentation software allow user to create visual aids for presentation to communicate idea, message, and other information to a group. Note taking software is application software that enable user to enter type text, handwritten comment, drawing, or sketch anywhere in a page. A software suite is a collection of individual programs available together as a unit. A person information messenger is an application software that includes web page authoring software is help user of all skill level create web page that include multimedia and interactive content. Web application is a website that allow user to access and interact with software from any computer or device that is connected to the internet. Online help is the electric equipment of a user manual. You can ask a question or access the help topic in subject for alphabet order. Learning tools for application software. Web-based help provide update and more comprehensive resource to respond to technical issue about software. Learning tool application software. Web-based Tiny is a type of CBT that use internet technology and consistent of application software on the web. Distance learning is the delivery of education at one location will the learning takes place and other location. Okay, thank you.